everyone. This is Red Dead Redemption 2. And it is arguably one of the best games ever made, period. And I thought it would be a great game for a new series on my channel, because it's a game that I've played a lot of, but a game that no one has seen me play besides my roommates and my brother, basically. The only people that I game with, usually. So yeah, last time I was playing this, I was doing a lot more Red Dead Online, which is great, and I really do look forward to getting back into that as well. But I thought, where better to start than the story mode? You know, we gotta get the... I want the people that are unfamiliar with the game to get familiar. By 1899, the Age of Outlaws and Gunslingers was at an end. We're setting the stage, guys. America was becoming a land of laws. I mean, yeah. Nobody likes laws. Even the West had been mostly tamed. Sad. Although I definitely think the Wild West is severely romanticized. Not that I don't enjoy it. A few gangs still roamed, but they were being hunted down and destroyed. Or murdered. You know, let's just be honest about what they're doing. Rockstar Games presents This is so intense. Oh, it's so good. Red Dead Redemption 2. Of course, you know, the sequel to Red Dead Redemption. The original, just an amazing game. One that I did not play when it came out originally, but went back and played later on PS3, I think it came out, like a remastered version of it. Incredible. And this is technically a prequel story-wise, so if it is your first exposure to the game, then this is actually a great place to start. Oh, okay. Lord.
Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
We don't stop soon, we'll all be dying.
So this is Dutch and Hosea. Dutch is the leader.
I'm just hoping the law got
us. The guy with the mustache there.
There.
Hosea's his right hand man.
Arthur.
Oh.
Any luck?
Oh.
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest, buddy. You know.
My favorite protagonist in the game ever.
Man, it ain't far. Come on.
Oh. Arthur Morgan. How I've missed you! Oh, this is so good! Alright, it's a blizzard, it's bad, the gang, we're in dire straits, guys. Oh my god, what's happening? I don't know. So yeah, loading screen, that's what's happening. Chapter 1, Coulter. Coulter's the name of a little mining town. We're gonna try and find some shelter here, I think. That's Hosea. Look at him. Ballsy! Hosea's the oldest member of the gang. So I automatically think he's, like, the most badass. Because, like...
Bring him in here!
I mean, if you lived old age in this time period, I feel like that automatically makes you badass. Not many people did, you know? Not looking good. Just a child. Staring at him.
Get that fire lit quick. Mm. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson?
Not good.
See what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
Oh!
There was nothing more you could have done.
I mean,
what are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Could have broke the news a little.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay
easier.
Here. And you were gonna get yourself warm. I sent
John good plan,
and Mike
Dutch.
Scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see what we can find.
Arthur's like, what?
This?
Yeah, in this?
A short bit.
Come on, Dutch.
See what other choice we have.
We don't go out in it. How about that? That's another choice.
Listen,
I don't know.
From home.
Oh God, motivational speech.
Now
time.
We've had a bad couple of days.
To say the least.
I loved Davey, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know.
This is terrible. This is a terrible speech.
Now, if I could
everyone's dead.
Myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it.
Oh, Arthur Morgan, what a badass.
But
we he believes him.
Ride out, and we're going to find some food.
Yeah.
Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one.
So there's that.
By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone.
Mm-hmm.
We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pierce, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place
all right
into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you.
Ready, gang?
All of you. Get yourselves warm. Stay strong.
Yes.
Stay with me.
Come on, Hosea and Arthur are like,
done yet.
They're like his hive man, but they're both like, yeah. Alright, let's go. Into the blizzard. Terrible idea.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Great.
Well, hey, I ain't had time to ask
questions.
What really went down back there on that boat? We miss you. That's what happened.
Dodging the question. It was like a robbery gone wrong.
Hey,
and Arthur wasn't there.
Oh, yeah.
So he doesn't know what went down, but it's like everything fell apart and they had to go on the run. That's how they ended up in these mountains in the middle of a blizzard. People are dying. It's terrible.
We need you strong. Okay.
And now we're just riding out into the middle of it in the middle of the night. Yeah, let's.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
I actually wore my hoodie
in 2 days or more
for this because I knew that the game started in the mountains in the snow, and it just makes me cold. Like, it's not cold here where I live, but just, oh my god, it makes me feel cold. Right, yes. It's teaching you the basics of riding the horse. Some people didn't like the pacing of the beginning part of this game, but I personally loved it. It tells a great story. Dutch is a good leader. He just wants to take care of the people, you know. Yeah. It's just things are bad right now.
I can rely on to stay strong right now. We got a fire and shelter. That's a start.
Was it a trap?
So, do you think it was a trap in Blackwater?
That many men? Oh, they knew we were coming. There was money on that boat, all right.
They tried to rob a boat.
I stashed what we took.
Pinkertons are like the lawmen, like the feds.
I think I see something up the path. Whoa.
That many Pinkertons in one place? Had to be a trap.
You
who are you?
There. Who's there? Micah. Gentlemen.
Micah Bell.
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure.
But he's a
place
member of the gang.
And
Dutch loves him for some reason.
Party. Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He's dead.
Nor did little Jenny.
Yeah.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter.
That is
both
too bad.
Boys is, or
just, I guess Jenny's
down.
Just...
And Matt, John,
no one cares about her. Micah's kind of a prick. Not kind of, he just is. Just right from the beginning, I just always knew I didn't like him. Oh my god, please yell back.
He hasn't seen a
That's funny. So John's lost. Oh my god. Things falling apart. Okay. Move up in formation. I didn't realize we were riding in formation. I thought we were just riding in a line. Hey, Micah. Why are you such a piece of... Micah's only been a member of the gang for like 6 months, and Arthur's been in the Vanderlyn gang, so it's Dutch Vanderlyn, he's the leader. He's been in this gang his whole life, basically. Dutch is like his father figure, essentially. Micah's just this new guy that thinks he's like, all of a sudden he's the guy, and he's not. So if Arthur has attitude with him, like, that's why. God, look at the trails in the snow. Ugh, it's so like, oh, it's so good. My health is very low. I need to get some baked beans or something. Do you know in video games it's snacks and foods that you get shot in the leg and you just like pop up with a can of baked beans and you're good to go. But it doesn't bother me. I'm totally okay with that. Sounds like a party in there.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook
somebody's
these.
Nice playing the fiddle. All right. Dutch. I'll make a lot more fun of Dutch's voice than I will Arthur's. I just think Arthur's is so good. I don't even think I can do it. I don't do it justice.
Arthur, in that cattle shed on
but Dutch says funny I stuff sometimes. Alright, I'm hidden. Micah? Alright, let's show him what you got, Dutch. Hello?
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Hello, friend. Aren't you up? I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got
no, get down. I don't need to peek. Why am I peeking?
Lost in the storm.
Micah, what are you doing?
Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got
what?
Folks.
Arthur.
Yes?
Arthur, we got a problem.
What? Oh, God. They're coming out of the house. Oh, God. Oh my god, you pulled your gun out. Okay, are we shooting? Oh god, are we shooting?
Keep your eyes on.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Okay. Oh god.
No,
I'll protect you, Dutch! Oh my god, we're fighting! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Where you at? Got him! Oh, up in the window. Woo! I'm on fire! Missed. Oh my god, hello. Oh, I shot his hat off! Did you see that? Oh, that was good. Woo! Oof. Oof. Right between the eyes. Brutal. Fine, there we go. I don't know, let's wait. Wait. Oh! Oh! Oof. Brutal. Well, I'm still good at this game. So there's that. I'm also just way better at aiming and shooting with a mouse and keyboard. When I play anything where I have to aim and shoot with a controller, it's just... I'm coming. All right. Gather supplies. Got it. We've got canned peaches. baked beans, more peaches. There it is. Oh, yes. Oh, good. Sweet corn, delicious. This is great. All right. Open the satchel. Eat a provision. Ooh, let's eat some baked beans. Okay.
O'Driscoll's.
The O'Driscoll's are like the rival gang.
A strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here too.
Colm O'Driscoll and Dutch are
Colm O'Driscoll's head.
Mortal enemies.
He's the one on yours.
What else we got? Plenty of food. Oh, oat cakes. Those are for horses. What's this? Examine photograph.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe.
Sad.
We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Poor guy. Wait.
Looks split. Like the poor bastard was married too.
Yep.
Some point.
Jake and
if
Sadie.
We can't eat it,
wedding.
Drink it, put it down.
September. Oh yeah. Sorry. 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 Yeah. This is not gathering supplies.
I pack these on the horses.
I couldn't resist. Okay. It was there. Alright, yeah. Adorable couple. Now, let me scavenge their valuables. $1.47? That's a lot of money! Take this, a gold pocket watch. This is great. This is wonderful. Inspect card. Okay. Dutch.
Just give me a minute.
Give me a minute, Dutch. What do we got? More oat cakes. Some ammo. For a rifle I don't have. It's fine. I will, eventually. They exist. All right, down we go. I think I'm about to clear this place out. Did I get everything out? Did I get it from this? I can't remember. Did I close it? Oh no! Health cure? Oh yeah! Yeah, there we go. Who needs baked beans when you got all this? Huh? Okay. Now do I have it? What's this? Salted meat? Alright. Listen, we're good for at least a little while. I mean, there's quite a few mouths to feed back at the camp. However, this is pretty good.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn.
What?
Micah?
Why can't Micah do that?
See what we missed.
This is so stupid. You never make him do anything. He's like... All right. I see. Let me eat a snack real quick. My health is still pretty low. Anyway. Those horses sound awfully restless. Hello, horsey. I don't think so! That's what I thought. I knew there was... Yeah. Oh! Come on. Yep. Oh, shit. Dutch has got a gun? Relax, Dutch. I got it. Oh, he's done. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh. Interrogate. Yeah. Intimidate. Interrogate.
That's
what I do best.
Oh! And where Colm is. Oh, this son of a bitch will talk.
He'll talk. Question him.
Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
Come on.
With the others. An old mining camp.
All right.
West of here.
Perfect.
The like.
Good.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
Yeah, why are you? Why are you here?
Fixing to rob some train.
Oh.
Gonna blow the tracks. No, I don't know more than that. I swear.
Okay. Yes. Oh.
Well, I would say
damn, Dutch is over here smoking a cigar.
Do what you want with him. I don't
don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Will do.
Oh, I don't know anything else. Please.
That's fine. Let him go. Let him go. He talked. I'll let him go. It's fine. All right. Where's my hat? And my gun. How dare you knock my hat off my head? Your hair and your beard grows in this game. And I love getting various haircuts and mustache styles. hello, horse. All right. Calm the horse. Approach the horse. How you do it, guys? Right here. This is how you tame a horse. Got him. Now we lead the horse. Come with me, horse. Yes. All right. Got the horse, Dutch. Got the horse. I'm saying good karma, but he ain't gonna live out in this. All right, here you go. Got a horse, good horse. Oh, no. Oh, God, calm down. Everyone, calm down. Oh, no. Well, I mean, I can't really argue with her throwing shit at Micah, so. Oh, really? Lord, mercy. Oh, my good. Oh. He's the worst. Micah is the worst. Okay. I hate him. He just always makes everything work. Like, Jesus. Like, see, Dutch is not a bad guy, okay? That's why Arthur's like.
We need to get out of here and quick.
Oh my God. I mean, I've pretty much gotten everything. I think. So.
That's
it.
3 days ago, it bothers me.
Nope. That is burning down.
Come with us. Arthur. Yes. It's okay. We're bad men.
Oh.
We ain't them.
Yeah. We're bad. We ain't
it's
that bad.
Okay.
Better off than you were. Lord.
You
3 days.
What
ugh.
What's your name, miss?
With a bunch of filthy
miss.
Outlaws in her house and her husband's
Adler.
Been murdered. Ugh.
Adler.
Sadie Adler.
A great supporting character, if I do say
he
so myself.
My
this already breaks your heart, man. Sad. Cute little couple just ruined. Alright, we're back in Coulter. With another mouth to feed. It's not really great. That's not good, you know? Oh, Lord, have
looks like it's Dutch.
Put it down.
Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
Okay.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first.
He weren't the first.
Paul O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it.
Ugh.
We found
then
some
they,
of them there.
Well, no, Micah burned it down.
More about, apparently, scouting the train.
That's right. We did get information, so there you go. It was worth it.
Well, it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler.
This poor traumatized woman. Somebody please help her.
Something.
Yeah.
And
oh,
Mrs.
look
Adler,
at her. She's like,
it's going to be okay. You're safe now.
I mean,
they turned her into a widow. Animals.
Among other things, I'm sure.
I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
Been
you're
there.
Miss O'Shea will show you the way.
Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Miss O'Shea is Dutch's like girlfriend.
Mr. Bell, over there.
Well, how come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of
screw you, Micah.
Get yourself to bed.
That's why. What a jerk. Not that anyone will need convincing. If you couldn't figure it out already. Are you drunk, Arthur? What are you doing? You're staggering out?
Weather ain't let up. He's strong and he's smart.
Just frozen to death. Man, I hate being cold more than anything.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
Yes, little John.
That's
He's
what I thought.
He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
Abigail is John's wife. John Marston's wife.
2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Yeah.
Please go take a look.
Oh, come on.
Javier? Yes. Javier, will
come
you
on, Dad.
Go out with Arthur to take a look for John. You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
She's... We're all... Yeah, we're pretty worried about him.
Fine.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Listen, Arthur has his reasons for not liking John.
Thank you.
But he's still a good guy, and he's gonna do the right thing.
Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
Uh-huh.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time.
Just saying. Oh, this looks fun. At least it's daylight. Yeah. Great. I'm sure he's been fine out here for 2 days in this. I'm sure he's fine.
Hey, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
All right.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's.
I say, yeah, last time we found smoke, it was... the O'Driscolls, so, you know, maybe let's not get excited.
Seems somebody left. Recently.
All right, well, let's go. Yes.
That way.
Right. Javier and his tracker.
There's some tracks into the river.
His track, like... Yeah, you see these giant tracks leading into the river? Like, I could have told you that, Javier. He's like, like, no, yeah, where the tracks go, right there. See them? You can literally see them!
Tracks for sure, but could be anywhere. Let's just see where they lead.
It's fine. Javier can think he's the ultimate tracker.
You were there, Javier.
Ah, yeah, here we go. Let's get some answers.
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons.
Pinkertons.
It was crazy.
It's a great name. For a detective agency? Yeah.
Watch out for this crevice.
Oh my god. Damn!
Bad way.
That is, yeah. Oh wow. Oh yeah. You can't see the bottom, but that is really far. Oh my god. Yep. Let's not fall in that. Why would you go all the way up here? What could possibly be up here? What are you looking for? You're not gonna find food.
Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
If you couldn't tell, like, the beginning... opening sequence, you know, kind of setting the stage, like the outlaws are being hunted down, like it's that's what they're showing you here. Like they're just destroyed right now. They really are. Everything's falling apart. Oh my god, I can't see. This is crazy how like this game is unbelievable. Yeah, you watch it, Javier. Oh my god, don't do that, horse. Don't get crazy. Why you gotta do that? Yeah.
Horses are getting tired.
Wolf. Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Let's push on a little bit.
Yeah, that's always the right choice. Just keep going forward. Ugh. one time. Oh yeah, right over there. Me and Shayna and an old roommate of ours called Bromate got lost on a hike, and Marina too. We got lost on a hike, and we said the same thing. We're like, we just have to keep going forward. We can't go back. We can't backtrack. We just gotta keep going forward. And we did make it out eventually. So maybe he's not wrong. You know, it worked out for us. We only ended up hiking about 8 hours longer than we intended to. All right, we heard a yell. Let's go find him. All right, let's go. Yeah, let's get this little shotgun. Well, I'm on it. That's right. All right, let's go rescue him. I can't walk any faster in the snow. How are you so fast? Why can't I? There we go. Come on. Maybe if I walk in his path. Oh, wow, I think it actually works.
You sure about this?
You sure? I mean,
it's coming from this way.
I mean, that's him. We should probably go get him. You can't turn back once you hear him yelling.
You're telling me.
Yeah, I want to be like, shut up, we're coming, God. Relax. I'm gonna get her. Oh, my stamina is really low. Eat something? My stamina is really low. Sweet corn. Let's have some. Let's have a canned sweet corn. Delicious. Alright. Anyway. Oh god. Whoa, don't. Oh my god, don't slip.
Stay low under here.
What a way to go, though. Great flexibility. You'd be surprised how many people can't do that, what he just did. Really?
Stay close to the wall.
It's gonna eat my stuff.
Up this way.
I'm gonna eat all the food that I scavenged from the house. Alright, climbing up.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
I do love John Marston's voice. Freezing back here. All right.
Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, can you hear me? John, you there?
Hello?
John.
What, you gonna be quiet now? It actually, the directional sound on this was really good. That was so, so cool. All right. Oh, we can run now. Okay. All right, let's go. Now, shut up. John Marston was the protagonist in Red Dead Redemption, the original. Woo!
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
And this is the origin story of the cool scars on his face.
You don't look so good. I don't feel too good neither.
See, Arthur's a good guy.
Freezing.
He'll give him shit, and he'll go rescue him.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Oh, what a good line.
Come on, compadre.
Music. Oh, it's so good.
Argued with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You alright?
No, did you see his face?
Come on.
It's been ripped off.
Hopefully this will lead us out.
I mean, we gotta go back to where our horses are, right? Alright. Let's get serious. Javier, yeah. Do your legs work now? Okay. Ooh, okay.
You hear
This is what the little shotgun is for. Although I'm pretty sure I just saw three wolves and this sawed off, you know. Oh god, that was terrible. Oh god, oh god. One. Oh no. Oh, get off me! Yeah! Woo! Okay. I panicked, and fired from the hip first, but then got it together. Whoo, my heart rate is up. Okay, we're good. We're fine. Everything's fine. Let's go. All right. What are we doing? Oh, sorry. I was trying to get on Javier's horse. Come on, John. Really, like... I feel like we should probably go now. Like, the wolves, you know, that's not good. Let's go. All right, yeah, you're fine. Let's go.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
You can't play music like this and make me feel like we can just take our time.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It's just like a dog bite.
You've probably got rabies.
Got bit by a dog.
Especially a wolf. It's not a dog even, it's a wolf. Alright. Okay. I got him. Alright, reload. Yeah. Got him. Woo!
Look out on the right.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh, come on. That had to hurt him. That's it. Where's the other one? Okay. Jesus.
You see any more out there?
Don't think so. Jesus.
Normally I don't support being aggro towards animals, but they are definitely like.
You're gonna be okay. You have some shelter now.
Some rabies-ridden wolves that are psychotic.
Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
Okay, relax. Shake it up.
I'm lucky.
Yeah, you're lucky.
None of us are lucky right now.
That's true. That's. Yeah. That's a real thing in this game. Like, like animals and stuff, like if you're trying to hunt, can smell you, and can track you. Predators will track you, so you can do stuff like this, like ride through a river and they'll lose your scent. It's really good when traveling through areas with predators, I've found. There's nothing worse than just moseying along only to have a cougar leap out of a tree and rip your throat out, which is the thing that happens sometimes. Or a grizzly bear pops out from behind a tree and charges you. It's great. Alright, we got him.
Someone help John down off this horse.
We got some help here.
Mm-hmm.
We got some help.
Come on, help
him down. Relax. Arthur started getting frantic.
Aye, careful. It's your thighs. It's his leg.
Oh, come on. Let's get you warm.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
This is a new love, even by yourself.
Yeah, we're good, guys. Okay.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
Got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're going to get out of this.
Just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? And all that civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get
going. Hello, Arthur.
Thank you, Mr. Muggy.
It's so good. East? Why are we going east?
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while
he's
we
journaling.
Thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
AKA, time passes. This is the perfect spot to end the first episode. So, thank you guys for watching.